simply welcome back po sa aking YouTube channel. Andito na naman tayo para magkaroon ng time para mag-react dito sa nag-iisang Gigi Dilana. You know what? I love her so much. Her voice is amazing. She's like an angel. I love Gigi so much. And inform ko lang kayo guys, alam nyo ba yung anak kong babae? Favorite na rin niya si Gigi. Ang tawag niya Gigi. Every time na nag-open ako ng laptop, lagi niya sinasabi, Papa Gigi. So I am so proud to her. Kasi kahit yung baby pa lang, na-appreciate niya yung boss ni Gigi Dilana. And now, share ko sa inyo guys, magre-react ako dito sa cover ni Gigi Dilana. Actually, this is one of my favorite song, All I Ask, original song by Adele. So, hope you like it. And please support yun din po ako by hitting the subscribe button, like and share, leave your comments down there, and click the notification bell. So, without further ado, once again, we have Gigi Dilana performing All I Ask. So, without further ado, let's watch this. Sa unang part pa lang nung song, mapifeel mo na talaga yung emotion na binibigay niya. Actually, not only 100% yung binibigay niya guys, no? Talagang bigay na bigay. Talagang feel na feel niya yung bawat part ng song. Pagaling siya ng pagaling, no? Mula dun sa unang performance niya guys na napanood ko before sa It's Showtime. Magaling na siya doon. Pero ngayon, grabe talagang ginagalingan niya. Ewan ko kung ano ba yung goal niya talaga. Ano yung big picture niya. Talagang pagaling siya ng pagaling bukod sa physical appearance niya, yung improvement niya sa sarili niya. Ang ganda niya guys. Hindi ko alam kung saan yung pinanghuhugutan nito ni Gigi. Ang galing-galing niya, yung boses niya kakaiba. Alam nyo guys, kung meron ng chance siguro na sumali to sa mga international contest, pasok na pasok to sa banga. Siguro mananalo to, ma-appreciate yung talent niya. Galing! Thank you. na pinakaabangan ko. Dito kasi sa part na to, maraming masakit sa tingin ng pakinggan. And then yung technique nila kakaiba. So let's see kung ano magagawa ni Gigi dito. Let this be a lesson in love. Let this be the way we remember us. I don't wanna be cruel or vicious. And I ain't asking for forgiveness. All I ask. Actually, this is my favorite part. So let's see, guys. Is amazing. I love that part. Yun yung hinihintay ko talaga. Nagawa na niya to before eh. So I loved it so much. Take me by the hand while we do. Hindi lang siya magaling para sa akin. Alam nyo, super galing ni Gigi De Lana. Talagang nakaka-amaze yung the way niya kantahin yung song. Kahit siguro alam kanta. And then, take note guys ha. Based on my research, yan, nag-research talaga ako tungkol sa kanya. Alam nyo ba si Gigi De Lana? Si Gigi De Lana, napakadali niyo with come sa pag-separa ng kanta. So, when we say separa, ito yung pag-aaral ng kanta. Mga bagong kanta na hindi mo pa alam. Once na pinakinggan niya lang yung song, alam niya na kung paano kantahin. Yun yung pinaka the best sa isang singer. Madali mag-pick up, fast learner, and then ang galing niya yung style niya. Hindi niya ginagaya yung original singer kung paano kinanta yung song originally. And then meron siyang style na kakaiba na talagang mapapabiliw ka and then ma-inlove ka. Yun yung one thing na gustong-gusto ko kay Gigi. Actually, ewan ko ba bakit yung ibang mga producer dyan hindi binibigyan ng malaking break to si Gigi. I loved her so much. She is beautiful outside and inside also. Actually, na-meet ko na to before in Laguna. So, hindi ko na matandaan kung kailan but in Laguna. So, pagaling niya, napanood ko na siya, na-witness ko na siya kung paano mag-perform live. Napakagaling. Super galing talaga ni Gigi. So, sana guys, supportahan natin si Gigi kasi she is amazing, exceptional, and unbelievable talent. This is so good. And sana naman, try nyo i-play yung mga songs niya. Actually, nagla-live siya. So, supportahan natin yung live streaming niya kasama yung banda niya, Gigi Vibe. So, every time na stress ako, pinapanood ko to together with my daughter. You know what? My daughter loved Gigi so much. Every time na nag-open akong laptop, every time I say that, Papa, open the laptop, I really wanted to watch Gigi. So, Gigi, idol siguro niya si Gigi. Siguro, natutuwa siya kasi maganda daw. Maganda daw si Gigi. So, hope you like it, guys. And please support Gigi. Please support original Filipino music also. And please support me also, guys. Simply Means Reactions. Ayan, malipa lang yung bahay ko. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Leave your comments down there. Click the notification bell for you to notify every time I upload a new video. Something like this.